May 1930, Sir Peter. Floral letter. I'm so sorry, Jennifer. Meet me where you can see the sky. Your friend, Amanda. Okay. And equip this. I wonder if there are going to be enemies everywhere.
Go!
Well, guess we can't go over there. Middle class luggage. Huh. Steel pipe. Probably better than the knife. Long rusty steel pipe that can be used as a weapon. How's the swing speed on this thing? Well, technically that's not bad. I was expecting it to be slower. Sock. Huh.
Go.
Let's look for other items. If there is any. I guess not. I didn't know that's a door. Working class luggage. I thought it was like a gated off area. Lollipop. And chocolate.
Go.
More stuff to find. What is this? There's a small diary with a floral pattern on the cover and inside a glass case. The case is locked. Break it open. Nah. Maintenance. Engine 3. Cargo bay. Seems to be locked from the other side. From the other side of the fence, the mischievous prince taunted. Have you been bad? I'll tell Mr. Hoffman on you. As the tearful prince stood in front of the equation on the chalkboard, she said, Mr. Hoffman is really scary when he's mad. There's a math equation on the chalkboard. Is someone giving a lecture? I know that I probably should set this on find, but there's probably stuff to find. Other stuff to find, I mean. Nothing.
Go. Go. Go.
All right. Well,
go!
Sector 6 maintenance. Caution, backup power will be activated in event of a power failure. To restore power after a failure, restart generator 1 in sector 11. All the way at the other end of the ship. Middle. Oh, that's convenient. Save in, item box. So, I guess I don't need the knife. And, my friend told me to hold on to this because they're pretty rare and valuable. I don't know what the sock is for. Lollipop is probably healing, as with the biscuits.
go.
All right.
Go.
Can't get over this gap. Upper floor, then.
Go!
A dark, starless night. Looking closely, you can see somebody moving in the faint light. All right, none of the above. I think it's a good time to save. I guess we're searching for Amanda again?
Go!
Yeah. Jennifer, I have a wonderful gift. Just for you. It is almost ready, so please wait a little longer. Okay. I guess the Aristocrat Club needs an offering? Amanda and Jennifer, report to the gift box at once. Nervously, the small-hearted princess rolled her shoulders and said, "Too bad, but the gift will have to wait. For now, let's wish ourselves luck, Jennifer." With an icy stare, the wise-looking princess spoke to the girl. "Sir Peter has run away. Jennifer and Amanda, you are to find him immediately." Crawling on all fours, the small-hearted princess said, "Peter must be around here somewhere. I'm sure of it." There is no biscuit here. Clothespin. I wonder what's that for.
Go!
And another thing.
Go!
Or not. Marble.
Go.
Go. Clothespin.
Go!
It's locked. Huh? What the fuck?
Aristocrat!
Maybe let's not go into that room. Salon. Another sock.
Go! Go!
Another marble.
Go!
I'm not even sure why I'm picking all this stuff up, but I guess it's important for something. I know I'm supposed to go to the door. The lonely princess spoke nervously while suppressing her cough.
Mr. Bunny is gone.
I guess that's what we're looking for. The box is crushed. Did Peter escape, and is he responsible? Emergency. One-horned Peter ran away. Catch him. I guess I didn't look at the salon thoroughly enough. Something could be here. The cold princess spoke to the girl in even emotionless tone. Peter should not be out of his cage. The impetuous princess bustled about, complaining. Peter smells like poo. He's so stinky, I don't want to touch him. Go away. So, maybe the bathrooms? Oh, There's a rabbit. Ah! Joshua, I've written a new story for you. Peter's droppings. The bag contains the same black pellets that are spread across the floor. Sir Peter. Sir Peter went out for a stroll. Sir Peter put it in a cage, had to hold it in. Needs to go right now, doesn't want to sin. Bagged and whisked away before he found a toilet. Goodbye, Peter, goodbye. Rabbit. I guess we need to lay like some kind of trap or something. I don't know how much of this stuff technically can I not, do I not need. I'll avoid you for now. Kitchen knife. Don't really need that. Oh. Let's get out of here. Excuse me. Well, can't go there. Get off. Oh. How's the health situation? I have no idea. Biscuit. Another biscuit. Minced pie. Huh? Alright. Survived my first enemy encounter. With combat. Alright. What you got? Baron? You saw that too, right? Oh, it's a knife. Don't really need that. Oh great, there's two of them. Ah. Since I'm worried about my health, I should probably use one of these. Yeah, I'm gonna go save. And I think we'll continue chasing rabbits next episode. So thanks for watching and see you guys then. Bye.